If you're feeling in a hard-working mood, I would highly commend to you Stephen Charnock and his works. His works on the existence and attributes of God. I don't know if there's been a more profound work written on the doctrine of God in the history of the church.